There's just something when you walk in this door that made us feel so welcome and already a part of the family.
We are very proud of our Noble staff and students.
The staff themselves here at Noble, they're amazing.
All of our kiddos and all of our staff here work together in getting our kids prepared for the future. Here at Noble, we're really, really trying to prepare our students for jobs that have not yet been created. The addition of our computer science program has been a great asset.
Computer science is very unique at Noble.
We really try to focus on three aspects of computer science right now, which is coding, web design, and game creation.
We're also starting to dive into some robotics so they can take what they've learned in coding and apply it to something tangible right in front of them.
We want our students to not only be savvy consumers of technology, but gain the skills to think about it from behind the scenes.
Computer science not only teaches students 21st century skills, but they also learn skills such as computational thinking, problem solving.
Students are learning sequencing, which helps with their math, helps with their reading. It transfers to every area of their lives. When you look at computer science, or especially coding, it is another language, so it's learning a new language, and it is the language of the future and of technology. We want our kiddos to be confident in the new language of the future. The great thing about our program right now is that every student has access, every student is learning, every single student goes through a computer science class, at least 45 minutes to an hour a week. We're looking to, as years go on, to increase that, to make sure that that is integrated across our building. Not only does Noble have a wonderful computer science program, but our students, whenever they walk through those doors, they are receiving a very high quality and well-rounded education through the arts, through sciences, through literature, through math.
I see a lot of teachers interacting with students and kind of giving them almost that one-on-one attention that most of us need.
Your students will have a very well-rounded education by very dedicated, loving, and caring staff that will take care of them and support them every step of their journey.